Yo, what's going on YouTube? Today, I just made the biggest epic mega trade in history of my pop collection days.
Alright guys, making the biggest trade I've made so far since I started collecting pops. All these guys are going to a new home. Bill Cipher, Weaponized Rick, Wonder Woman Chase, Star-Lord Chase. Some other comments. Alright, I'll show you guys what I get next in like 2 seconds.
A few moments later.
Alright, so on one of the Facebook groups I'm in, this guy had a bunch of pops for sale and trade. And I hit him up yesterday. And it's probably one of the biggest hauls, biggest trades I've ever done since I started collecting Funko Pops. So let's get into it. Alright, he had a bunch of Game of Thrones pops for $5. And I told him I wanted them all. Somebody had already bought some already, so I wasn't really tripping. First one is Drogon the Dragon. Cool little pop. Second one is Oberyn Martell. This dude was sick. Got the White Walker. Dude looked pretty sick right here. Now, a lot of these boxes were a little bit damaged, but for $5, like, I don't have them. And I wanted to collect all of Game of Thrones. So I was like, forget it, you know what I mean? Sansa Stark, box damage right here, but Peter Baelish, little figure. This dude's a crook and a creep. I don't know how to say this, but it's called Wit. I don't know. They had this at my local comic book store for like $15. Glad I only paid $5 for it. All right, what else? Like, oh yeah, some more over here. I got Grey Worm. This dude's sick. He finally got some action last episode, season 7, episode 2. Who else I get? Oh. Big homie right here, Samwell Tarly. Dude's hella smart, and I think he's gonna be the. You leaving? Okay, bye. My daughter just want to get a drink. Alright, and then I picked up. He threw this in. I paid $10 or something. Or I don't know. Jamie Lannister. Hot Topic exclusive. He's got the gold hand there. Dude looks pretty dope. Alright. And then last of the $5 collection right there is the Mountain. Now I got the SDCC Mountain. And this is when he was a human. Look at old Bjorn. Alright. So, that's for the Game of Thrones $5 sale. And then I also picked up some Star Wars from him. Picked up the 2015 SDCC. C-3PO. All gold, everything. Dude looks pretty dope. And I also picked up General Grievous. Now, I've been wanting him for a while. Can't find him in Can't find this dude in my local Walgreens. There's three of them here. And I had to go outside my area to make a trade for him. This dude is sick in Attack of the Clones. But I need that Qui-Gon. That mug is like, what, $500? For this pop I'm about to show you, I end up trading Wonder Woman Chase. And I think Rick Chase. Not sure, I forgot already. I had it written down. Alright, well, I think it was the Wonder Woman Chase and the Rick Chase for, how do I say it? Gritty? I don't know. But, man, they glare. See? I'm using my front face camera. Can you see that Inception right there? Yep, I got her. Yeah, she's cool. Slight damage, but, I mean, nothing I'm too worried about right now. I gave up 2 chases for it. Man, I had to work for this one. So, for this next trade, I had to give up my Vault Boy from GameStop. The all-gold Vault Boy. I had to give up and a few other comments. It was like Spider-Man homemade suit. Hot Topic Spider-Man. Something else. Trying to think. Oh, the Blue Venom from Hot Topic, and I think that was it. Yeah, just those four. Yep, just those four. For Jon Snow, Beyond the Wall. I don't know if you guys see him, but I'm trying not to face it to where you guys get the glare. But yeah, this dude is super, super sick. Now, on this one, I just have this Jon Snow. I don't have any other one. Yeah, so I gotta work on the rest of the back. There you go. You guys see that? So, I'm gonna work on that. Try to get the rest of those. And then there's one more. Now, for this trade, I did end up trading Rick Chase, Bill Cipher Chase. I ended up trading for Droga, Hot Topic exclusive 6-inch pop. This dude is humongous. Now, I do have a trade coming in right now for the other 6-inch pop. Not the, what is this? Regal, but the Visceron or whatever. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hit that like button if you like this video. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. If you are a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. Big shout out to Bearded Pop Hunter, man. Thanks for sending everybody my way to check me out. I got a lot more content coming. Hope you like the content. Alright guys, so I'm about to edit this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good week. Have a good weekend. No chase left behind. You know what I'm saying? And hit me up if y'all got some Game of Thrones or Star Wars for trade to sell. I'm always trying to expand my collection, as you can see. And peace out. Oh, and my kids. What?
I bet off four
too much. Okay. It's too many pops? Okay, I understand. Thank you. Okay. The Funko, please.